Starts your recording. We have like no food. I'll kill. Maybe I'll kill something and I'll just eat it right away. Cause like I'll cook it and eat it. Cause with like nothing. So what do you want to do first? Do you want to finish the house? Why don't you start working in the basement? Cause I do need some cobblestone. We should do like a watch out. No, 'cause it takes up the entire first floor. We should have it mirror this staircase. Mirror like opposite. No, you're doing it wrong. Let me see the shovel. Let me see the shovel. Can I have the dirt back? Where's the rest of it? Yes, because I wanted to look be done right, and then quite a bit, and then we're gonna do stone bricks like this. Oh, do you like the okay? Would you like the entrance of the house? I'm thinking I might swap these middle stairs. I think I might swap these middle stairs for slabs. So up there. Oh no, I think I was to do stone bricks, but I didn't have the stone right now. I was trying to do that in a rush. I might do cobblestone up there, but I don't know. I'm still deciding. I want this to go down to quite a bit. The main thing you gotta worry about is if you keep it's gonna be below the river. The river's pretty deep too. And squid don't spawn in this lake. I've been watching it, checking if any spawned. Oh no, it can't be like that. Must be like this. Okay, mind this dirt. You have a shovel, don't you? Oh, we ran into a problem. Wait, no, this should not be grass. There should be a cobblestone above it. Okay, no, there isn't. Okay, we can add a little cobblestone in the front. We'll add We have a baby donkey. Did the baby donkey grow up? Huh? Both of them? Donkey! Did you look at ride the donkey? The donkey's dumb fast and has like 18 hearts. Oh my! He has a trident. I would have liked to known that before I jumped in and got smacked in the face and lost 4 hearts. PvP God! PvP God! I got the trident! Oh, let's go. No. Oh, I didn't get a trident. Put him in the chest. I don't got inventory space for that. I don't got inventory. Okay, I'm gonna despawn. They're gonna despawn. They're gonna despawn. They're gonna despawn. Told you to put him in the chest. It's actually a lot of blocks and ores. Cause I went down the mine and picked up all the ores that you didn't mine. So good as it get. What? Did you hit the river already? You have any dirt? All right, go to bed. It's not like I can see the sunset. Just finish. There we go. Quit shouting out my music, dude. You listen to, like, ass. I want you. You can't share it to me. What do you mean? Oh, it doesn't work. I tried it. It didn't work. Can I have your shovel? I don't think. Your mom is fucking yelling at you. Doing the dog's nails or the dog doing her nails? Your mom's very violent. It was breaking the house. It said, you don't break humans home. You don't break humans home. Self-defense.
Why don't you put it in a pan and let it grow up?
I know, you just despawn like the last one. Yeah, this. Did you kill it? Oh, there's food cooking. You won't die, it's not even hard. Immigrant mental issues from being in the same party as you. I figured we gotta use birch for something, so we're using birch in the bridge. No. I'm literally working on a bridge. And the way the bridge is gonna be done, we're gonna be able to drain out all that water, so we can just fill it up like cobblestone or something. If anything, we should get like some like lava and like dump it over the water. But so then, what are you gonna fill it up with, like sand? What? What? I'm thinking I might do I feel like today's gonna be a two-part video. Day three. Part one. Chop tree. I'm working on the bridge. That's what she said. You can. We're filling this all in. We're gonna drain all this water. Because you see how I'm doing the bridge? See how I'm doing these birch walls? They're gonna go all the way down. Did you mine the bottom of that big tree? Didn't you? Oh my god. I'm gonna get like mental issues talking to you. I swear to god, every like sentence you say just makes me dumber and dumber.
Beanie.
Dude, I killed this. Did you pick up the one that I dropped? That you dropped? And I never picked up. Okay. Just wait, are these flowers white flowers? They're the oxy daisy, right? Oh, they're light gray. Salmon? Salmon's good. That's a good fish. There's a doggo out here. That's literally every fish. Majority of fish, all their organs are spread out along their spine. And the rest of it is just fat. Cod is actually really good. If you get it cooked right and you get it nice and level. Well, I'm from like Cod City, like literally like Cape Cod. Cod is cut where I'm from. Like that's all they fish is cod. Yeah, they just pull out Call of Duty discs. They're having to bring trouble where all they can find in the ocean is ghosts because nobody wants it. Pull. Ah, I knew what you were trying to say. Of what? Dude, I hate the people that are like, oh my god, like, they just go for, like, comments and views, so they'll be like, comment for this person to win, like, for this person to win, share for this person to win, like, make a fucking poll. What do you mean? I never said that. Yeah, I said comment ideas for the house. Because how am I gonna? No, I'm saying like you know those like do people that do those like challenges. They don't do like challenges. No, not giveaways. They do like they're like who's like vote for your favorite like waifu or vote for your favorite video game, and they'll be like comment for like Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2019, share for Minecraft. When there's a fucking poll system and they just do that for like more like likes and views and comments. I say comment ideas because what are they supposed to do? Just like telepathically say, great gas planes! And I'll be like, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Are you gonna go to bed? My hand's starting to fall asleep. All my life, I've been waiting for you all my life. I can't sprint. I don't have food. Did you eat my food that I cooked? Fat ass. I hear a spider's leg. It's like. I drowned the skeleton. A drowned skeleton. No! No! Stop! 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 It's a baby drown! It's a baby drown! I killed it. My axe broke. I can't break the wood because my axe broke. It's fucking ass. I made no axe. 360. Whew. Oh, there's two squids here now. Dude, do you want a bridge? Do you want to build a bridge? Okay. Go ahead. It's all you. It's all you. No, if you get to the mine, do the bridge. She's hitting your dog as she's sitting. You're so toxic. I'm sure to put that in the video. The only way I've died in this world so far is my fucking world member killed me because he didn't want to build the fucking basement that you asked to build. No, you're just fucking lazy. Yeah, because we're gonna have to drain all this water out because your lazy ass is too fucking lazy to just block over it. You literally moved all the sand out the way. What are you complaining about? Then do it yourself. Do it. Go 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 do it. Let me sure I add this entire part of the video. This is gonna be a separate part. It's gonna be like 10. It's gonna be like 10 parts for all the times you fucking complain. This is gonna be a time for every time you complain. Can you kill the drown? Because you're the one who killed me. No, this would be a separate, like, clips, and it's just going to be, like, an 8-part video of, like, all the complaining you do per episode. Okay, I'll do it for myself. And then I get all the credit. It's Cloud Tracer, as you are. You are, bro. You only want to do this after the first video got like 800 views, then you wanted to stick with it. But if I never showed you the account and I never told you how many, and I told you got 10 views, you'd be like, oh, I'm not doing this. Yeah, you would, because you weren't even on board for most of the time. I had to like practically drag you into this. Then go play on your computer. Go play Minecraft on your computer then. You don't have to play if you don't want. You can just leave and go do your own thing. And stop complaining. What kick you in the world? And go get food. I'm gonna grab some iron here, because I went to the forest and found a cave. Quit. told you, you can do that because that's what we're doing with solid walls on the bridge, is because you want to cover it all up. And I said, okay, then I'll do solid, and then we're doing solid walls on the bridges. And you complain there were solid walls on the bridge. No, but you said it in a complaining way. That's literally how you said it. Make sure I add like all these like annoying parts into the video. Found a mineshaft. No. Cave spiders. Fuck me. Why are they so small? It's like baby spiders. I'll tell you when I get there. Can't see. If it explodes, repair it. Creeper explosions. TNT, you do. In the cave, can't go to bed. Did he break the beds? Did he?
Shut that shit off.
44 minutes. 40 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna go for the next 20 then, and then I'm gonna start up another recording because I only did 15 minutes yesterday. So I did 30 on just gathering materials and requests. Ooh, more diamonds. Going that way. That sucks. Yo.
Yo, when I unplugged my charger, unplugged my PS4, but I'm downstairs right now. My PS4 is turning back on, it's rebooting. I'm taking a shit.
Exactly.